show is standing all over the building. For the Lord has granted us this opportunity to come into His house once again, to worship Him, to glorify His name. It's prayer time in the temple. Those who pray can expect a miracle. I believe that God has a miracle for someone in here today. I believe that God has a miracle for you here today. If you believe it, clap those hands, give God praise in advance, for He is about to do in your life. As we approach the throne of grace today, if you would bow your heads with me. Father, in that name that is above every name, the name of Jesus, that name that breaks yokes, that name that heals, set free and deliver. Father, in the name of Jesus, we're standing in your presence right now. Somebody need a miracle here today. Oh God, somebody need to be set free. In the name of Jesus Christ, someone need a touch from you today. They walk into these doors, Lord, looking for an answer for situations and problems, God. And Lord, we only ask you because we know that you're able to do exceedingly and abundantly above all that we can ask or think, according to the power that worketh within us. Oh God, stretch out your hand today. In the name of Jesus Christ, stretch out your hand today, Lord. Oh God, touch somebody here today. Those who are listening, oh God, in the name of Jesus, wherever they are right now, oh God, reach them right now by the power of God. Let us hear testimonies of victory and overcoming joy that you did it again. Hallelujah! Let us hear it, God, that you did it again. Oh God, let us hear that you worked that miracle out in the name of Jesus. And we praise you in advance for it, because I see victory on the horizon. We praise you in advance for it, Jesus, because I know it's already done. In the name of Jesus, I know it's already done. I see that healing already done. I see that breakthrough already done. In the name of Jesus, oh God, I see souls being saved, baptized in the name of Jesus. Oh God, filled with the Holy Ghost in the name of Jesus. We thank you in advance. Hallelujah. We thank you in advance. I need somebody to clap those hands in advance like it's already done. Hallelujah. Clap those hands in advance like it's already done. I need somebody to believe that it's already done. In the name of Jesus. Whatsoever you ask, believe it, you shall have it. Whatsoever you ask, believe it, you shall have it. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. And we seal it with the praise right now. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. You cannot pray and God not hear your prayer. If you believe that God has heard your prayer, clap those hands and tell Him thank you. Oh yes, tell Him thank you, somebody. In the name of Jesus Christ, yes, He will. Come on, hallelujah, yes, He will. Hallelujah, someone shout yes in here. Someone shout yes in here. He's going to do it, shout yes. Jesus will, Jesus will. Oh, shout out loud. Jesus will. Oh, yes. Clap those hands in advance. Oh, yes, He will. Oh, yes, He will. Yes, He will. Yes, He will. Jesus will. Encourage somebody next to you and tell them Jesus will. I don't know what you've been asking for, but tell them Jesus will. Woo! Tell them Jesus will. Someone needs to hear it today, Jesus will. I know you've been going through something, but Jesus will. Yeah. You've been fighting your way through. The Lord told me to tell you today, Jesus will. Oh, my God, my God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Bless his name. Bless his name. Bless his name. Bless his name. Psalms 8. I told you before, this is no longer an ordinary service. Anytime God brings you through something, you don't give him an ordinary praise. Hallelujah. You mean to tell me God brought you through all last week, you're going to give him an ordinary praise? Hallelujah. Psalms 8. Oh Lord, our Lord, how excellent is thy name in all the earth. My God, who has set thy glory above the heavens, out of the mouth of babes and sucklings, hast thou ordained strength because of thine enemies, that thou mightest steal the enemy and the avenger. When I consider the heavens, the work of thy fingers, the moon and the stars, which thou hast ordained, what is man that thou mindest of him, and the son of man that thou visitest him? Thou hast made him a little lower than the angels, and hast crowned him with glory and honor. Thou hast made him to have dominion over the works of thy hands. Thou hast put all things under his feet, all sheep and oxen, yea, the beast of the field, the fowl of the air, and the fish of the sea, and whatsoever passes through the path of the sea. Oh Lord, our Lord, how excellent is thy name in all the earth. Clap those hands and give him praise if he's excellent to you. Hallelujah. You might as well get it out. Clap those hands and praise him. Praise your God. Woo. Hallelujah. Somebody said, why do you praise and shout? He's been good. The visitors are wondering why he carry on like this. Tell them he's been good. There are folks watching us from all over the world. They're wondering why y'all clap your hands. Say he's been good. Hallelujah. Yeah. He's been good. Hallelujah. I have to do one more thing before I let you go. Hallelujah. Let me get this out the way, and then I'll let you go. Let's go to a mission statement real quick, and then I'll let us kind of smooth on into worship. To evangelize the world for Jesus Christ, to equip every believer become a true disciple of Christ, and to engage those social problems that challenge the communities we've been called to serve. Clap those hands and give them praise. All of you on social media, come on and praise the Lord with us. We welcome you to praise the Lord with us here at the Great Refuge Temple and to our sister's church in Lakeland. Praise the Lord to you. Come on. Praise him. Lead us in worship.
Whoa!
Jesus. Oh, bless his name. Sounds like somebody's on the Lord's side. I don't know about you, but I'm glad I'm on the Lord's side. I'm on the winning side. Hallelujah. When you're on the Lord's side, you won already. Oh, bless his name. I'd like to take this opportunity now to plant a seed into the kingdom of the Lord. If you would take out a special gift, place it in the envelopes, and then those of you who are in the sanctuary, if you would place the envelopes in the baskets as you leave. And those who are accustomed to giving online, even in the sanctuary, you may do so at this time. Those of you who are joining us via social media, you see the ways to give on your screen. Please give together at this time that we may bless the house of the Lord, bless the ministry of the Lord Jesus Christ, in Jesus' name. The choir will come with their final selection. Then the word of the Lord. God has blessed us with an apostle to the nations. An apostle to bless us. An apostle to teach, to preach the unadulterated word of God. Can you clap hands again for the honorable apostle, Dr. Gentile of Virginia? The Lord has blessed him with longevity in life and the strength to deliver unto us all the oracles of God. At this time, the choir. to the God that is so good. Actually, give honor to our pastor and the ranking order of the clergy and to all of the wonderful saints of God and those who are not yesterday. Thank you for your prayers. It's getting better. Oh, yes, it is. You don't believe it, just watch it. Thank you, Jesus. Gracious eternal God Almighty. We have no beginning. Shall we have no end? To you we come. Because we need to bring us closer to you. We anticipate being colder. We anticipate living in the kingdom of which has already been prepared. We look forward to it, Jesus. And thank you for being so good. Thank you for your goodness. Thank you for your mercy. I pray your presence will be upon your people like never before. You can do it. You should ask and it shall be given. We ask you to visit every home that's represented in this house. Those who are not able to be here today, make a house call. Do it for your name's sake. Those who are struggling with finances, all the banks belong to you. According to your riches and glory, we thank you in advance. We thank you for constantly catapulting us to our homecoming. Thank you. We look forward to be with you. Even as Enoch was taken by you, take us too. It is getting better. I don't care how it look. It's getting better. All the time. Thank God for His goodness. His mercy. given us access to the throne of grace. And he said, come boldly, come confidently, come knowing that I answers prayer. There will never be a prayer unanswered that is answered in true sincerity. Thank you for doing it. Thank you for doing it. In Jesus' name. Someone say, as young as you.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Right.
If you're been looking at me that day. Neither do I exercise myself in great matters, or in things to hide for me. Surely I have behaved and quieted myself. As a child that is weaned of his mother, my soul is even as a weaned child. Let Israel hope in the Lord from henceforth and forever. Centered around this passage of scripture, we want to use this subject, the stress is over. The stress is over. Share with me the stress. is God. I found the answer.
Yeah.
To every struggle. It didn't leave me without an understanding. And without an answer to every situation. That won't be to be frustrated and disturbed by this, that, and the other. Not even the most severe things that come upon us from time to time. The stress is over. The reason why the stress is over. He said that my spirit of humility is in full operation. But my heart is not haughty. After a long struggle, the psalmist says, he said, I've been weaned. From my presumptuous desires. I thank you for getting me off of the model. Thank you for showing me how to enjoy blessed assurance. Thank you for showing me what it means to be assured. Hallelujah. Thank you for being so good to me. That you didn't want me to be in a struggling situation. He didn't want your people to be in a struggling situation, but he wanted us to give him praise in everything. He said, give thanks in everything. Give thanks. Know that this is my will for you. When I come to understand that this is my will, that God's will for me, yes, the God who is able to do exceedingly and abundantly above all we can ask or think, according to the power that worketh on us. The power is already at work. The stress is over. Don't be concerned about it anymore. I can clap my hands. I can give him glory. I can magnify. I can say hallelujah. I can dance in the rain. I can give him praise. Oh, when the enemy comes like a flood, he lift up a standard against him. I'm going to give him praise and give him glory and give him honor. Let him know that the stress is over. I put it in his hands. I put it in his hands. I put it in his hands. I'm not trying to do it myself. It's in your hands, Lord. I said it's in your hands. It's going to be all right now. The stress is over. Tell him thank you. Shout hallelujah. cloth the bark and the sugar tip. I said the stress is over. I feel it in my heart. I feel it in my mind. I feel it all over me. Oh, praise the Lord. The stress is over. I said the stress is over.
I'm gonna give him praise. I'm gonna give him praise.
shout more than I've been shouting. I'm going to praise Him more than I've been praising. I'm going to thank Him more than I've been thanking. I'm going to let Him know I appreciate you. You didn't have to do it, but you did. You gave me a joy unspeakable. For the glory, shout yes about it.
Yeah.
breakthrough. Amen. Relieve the stress and live your life. Everyone today. Everyone today. Do you love it? Do you love it? Do you love it? Do you really love it? Do you love it?
So you know you got the picture. Yeah. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.